find a place to sit. Be of comfort. And now we shall search for a place of peace. Close your eyes. We shall go upon a journey. Within your mind's eye, there we shall sit upon a mountaintop. You can hear the breeze gently passing your ears. Look out, and the clear blue sky meets your eyes. As you see in the distance, the sun, high upon the sky, bright and clear. Feel your body as you begin to relax and allow your body to release of all negativity within. As you breathe, breathe deep within, allowing the breath out, releasing all the negativity within your lungs. Inhale. Imagine a blue light. Draw the blue light into your lungs, filling your lungs with peace and harmony. And then release, gently releasing the negativity within. Each time you inhale, you grow greater in strength, greater in peace and in harmony as you fill your lungs with the blue light. Feel the tension within your body as you begin to relax your muscles, now beginning with your feet. Allow the muscles to relax and the tension to gently, slowly release. Feel the muscles now within your calves, allowing the tension to relax, allowing the muscles to be of peace. Feel the tension in your thighs. Feel the muscles tight. Allow them now to relax as the tension gently flows away down your body. Feel the tightness within your stomach. Relax of the muscles, allowing the tension to release. Feel the weight of the day upon your chest. Allow your chest to relax as your breathing now becomes peaceful and deep, and you are calm as the muscles in your shoulders and your arms begin to relax, and the tension drifting gently down your body. Feel the tension in your throat and the muscles tight around your mouth and eyes, allowing the muscles to relax and the tension to release. And your mind, the chatter now becomes distant and you become at peace. Then in the distance, as you feel lighter within thyself, and the body now is relaxed. You look out upon the mountaintops, and there in the distance is a white eagle gently soaring against the blue sky. Look as the eagle begins to soar before you. As it comes closer and closer, somehow you recognize the eagle. It is a friend of old. And there it lands beside you. Welcome, the eagle, as you become light now. step upon its shoulders, the eagle begins to take you on a journey, lifting up gently away from the mountaintop, now free, free as you look below and see the earth clearly as the eagle would see in wisdom and knowing, as you soar gently above the mountaintops into the pale blue sky. Now before you, you see blue, blue of strength, blue of harmony, gently flying into the distance. And there below is the sea and the land, in harmony with each one and other, as the eagle takes you upon your journey. And there above are the clouds, floating as you rise higher and higher. You become greater of knowing, greater of peace and harmony, at one with nature, rising gently higher and higher. Now you are in harmony with the eagle. You feel as though you are flying, knowing the direction that shall be taken, rising toward the white cloud, and there the cloud, waiting for you. Move toward the cloud. The cloud is white, awaiting. As you move within, you see the light becomes white. A feeling of being welcome. Walk within that light as you step within the cloud. You walk upon to the steps as they rise, and there in the distance up above is a doorway, and from the doorway is a golden light. Walk higher and higher upon the steps you shall go, taking one step at one time. As you rise, you reach to the golden doorway. Now step within. As you walk within the burst of light, you can feel the light strong now within your heart. Walk forward. You are free. Walk within. The light is bright, yet you hold no fear. Walk and feel the strength filling within your heart. And there you come to a place of immense peace, tranquility. Stand, and there you can hear the silence. You can feel the peace within your body. Before you, in the distance, see silks that dance, colors of the rainbow, as they intertwine with each one another, they begin to dance before you. Knowing of their dance, you enjoy the vision, and first steps before you is the color of emerald green. And the scarf dances as it begins to wrap itself around you, veiling you in a color of emerald green. Feel the strength it gives to your body. Allow the emerald green within. As you breathe the color within the pores of your skin, you can feel the power. Then stands before you the color of pink. it begins to veil around your body, around your heart, up to the crown of your head and down to your feet. Feel the strength now within your heart as your heart begins to grow with the color pink, and the pink is strong now within your veins, touching each corner of your being. Now you are stronger, of knowing within heart and strength in body. Then dancing before you cheerfully is the color golden yellow. The golden yellow begins to veil around your head, and your mind becomes clear as you absorb the color golden yellow within your mind, and the confusion within your thoughts has gone, and the wisdom is now within your mind. Feel the clarity as your mind is of greater knowing and your heart of greater strength as they dance together. Then, standing and waiting, dancing gently before you is a scarf of blue, and it begins to dance around you, building stronger and stronger the greater strength of your spiritual being, forming as a bubble, turning to a blue light. You feel the strength around your being, now in total harmony. The bubble and you begin to rise as you now discover and move upon a journey that you will go upon as you feel, as you move forward now into the light. Before your eyes is all that you wish to see. Go and enjoy of your journey. as you return from your journey in your blue bubble of strength and harmony and peace. The cheer now within your heart. You begin your return through the doorway of the golden light, stepping down gently down the stairway, and there placed waiting for your journey to begin of your return is your ego, as you sit upon its shoulders. It begins to soar there through the cloud into now the blue sky, and there below are the mountain tops and the earth and the sea, distant, strong blue stretching out to the horizon, and there is the sun, wise and knowing, bright and clear. Across the land, the eagle soars, looking to the earth for the place you once sat, and there you shall gently return. Slowly, slowly, you descend as you begin to integrate into the earth and Mother Nature. Slowly descending now upon to the mountaintop you sit, and the eagle sits beside you, straight and strong, now of knowing within your mind, strong within your heart. The eagle bids you farewell as the eagle goes upon its journey, distant, sitting. Feel the light, bright, clear, beginning to move down your spine, the light of emerald green, giving you strength and alignment, welcoming you back to earth as the light reaches to a point between your heels, stretching down into the earth like a root of a tree, now standing strong. See that light from shoulder to shoulder, down your arms to your fingertips, equal and balanced on both sides of that light. You feel now aligned of mind, aligned of body, and aligned of spirit. See your bubble of blue light around you that protects you. Feel yourself strong. As I count now from 15 to 1, your consciousness shall begin to return to your body. You shall feel that strength on your return. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, feeling your fingers and your toes, 3, 2, 1. Your weight has now returned to your body. You will gently open your eyes in your own time, feeling at peace and harmony. Remember your journey.